That probably is a much more satisfying in-studio experience recording. I think many of us have probably seen the more cowbell skit on Saturday Night Live. And the creative process there, you know, more cowbell. Cowbell. Is that what it was like for you? Not necessarily the cowbell, but I mean, were you able to like, create on the spot?
When we're in the studio, I mean, it's everybody's ideas. A lot of stuff does come up at the spot.
Well, after the foundation is put, when it comes to, and I do my vocals and everything, then comes in the cowbells, and that comes in all the pieces. And then we say, wait a minute, we did too much. You put too much makeup on it. Now let's calm it down a little bit.
I think one of the songs we had was Coffee and Tea. That didn't get put on the album, but it's a bonus track on iTunes or Amazon, one of the two. That's another example of like, we're like, I hear like a wood slap, so then we got some wood. I mean, it's always fun to record. Everything's, sometimes stuff like that's just spontaneous. That was fun.
You gotta try it. Yeah, you just gotta try it. Then you'll know that never to do it again.
Listen to your woman, but not closely.